Castlevania.
Do you guys love Jesus? Come on, somebody. Are you on fire for God? Are you ready to worship the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords?
For this is the acceptable year of the Lord's favor. Yea, this is our acceptable time. Lancaster County, it's your time.
Unity in your spirit today among your church, God. As we gather here in this place, God, we pray our hearts would lean into yours, God, that you would speak, that your spirit would move, God, and that it would go out from here, God, and affect this region, God, that this state would be transformed, God. We ask and declare that your glory be revealed today in this place.
And I'm telling you, we're coming into a season where it's not about a church growth strategy. It's not about a secret movement. It's not about how we can make our services cooler. We gotta have the fire of God. We gotta have revival. We gotta have a move of His Spirit to change the nation.
Now some of you raised your hands and you're already hearing this thing saying, I don't need to go down there. God can touch me right here. It's true, He can. But I don't know about you, Pennsylvania. 24 years ago, when I ran, I wanted God to look at me and say, that boy is hungry for me. Are you hungry? I'm going to count to three. And even people back there, you don't even know how you're going to get down here. But you're
my heart, and I commit